You know, just because you practice, it doesn't mean you can play. What I mean by that is usually when we practice, we're always practicing off a flat lie. When we get on the golf course, we have all these different undulations to deal with. You've got to always respect gravity in golf. Here I have a very uphill lie on the 8th hole here, the north course. What I have to do is I have to adjust my body angles to conform to the slope. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to tilt my left shoulder up and my right shoulder down. That way my shoulders are on the same level as the slope. Now from here I'm going to try to swing with the slope. Now because I have a severe uphill lie, the ball is going to go up higher, a little bit softer. So what I have to do is I got to add more miles per hour to the stroke. The more the uphill lie, the more speed you need to get it to go the appropriate distance. So I'm going to adjust my shoulders. Left shoulder up, right shoulder down. I'm going to try to swing with the slope. And around the greens, always make sure you get it to the hole. Most of my students are way too tentative. If the ball doesn't reach the hole, it can't go in.